What do you think of Debian versus CentOS versus FreeBSD?
Debian is an ultra-stable version of the OS.
It is one of the oldest versions of Linux, but it often seems old because it lacks so many features.
Debian is the base on which Ubuntu and Mint are built, though they both add their own, unique software. And those two are the two biggest Linux distributions right now.
What do you think of CentOS?
If you really want me 2 cents, I don't think much of the OS.
It is supposed to be ultra-stable and secure.
Linux in and of itself is very secure.
CentOS is widely used on web servers.
CentOS is short for a Community Enterprise Operating System. That means its developers are not paid to support the product, improve it or fix holes.
So it is like Slackware but a little bigger. At risk of disappearing when the team supporting it for free decides that no longer is worth the brownie points it puts on their resumes.
CentOS has a slow update system and fewer releases overall.
So why does it still exist?
It is essentially the free version of Red Hat Linux. And Red Hat is one of the big names in Linux.
What do you think of FreeBSD?
It is like the Wikipedia of software development. There are people who create content and people who maintain it and others who test.
And no one person owns it.
FreeBSD maintains all of its code versions in a repository where anyone can access it for free.
I'd be surprised if they charged for it.
So if you want to download 2 versions back of the OS, that's fine.
Windows could make a killing if they figured out how to let people keep Windows XP for a modest price and get fixes in a timely manner.
Because they don't, that's why Linux is taking off.